My name is Jordan, and welcome to The North American Guitar Presents. I'm here with a Kimball A5 mandolin. Will Kimball is a highly revered luthier, but also a dear friend of the shop. He started building mandolins with his father in the year 2000, and to my knowledge, he's the only apprentice of luthier Lynn Dudenbossel, who's an authority in the field. His instruments are very inspired by Lloyd Lohr, and even though he takes liberties here and there, he never strays too far away from the tradition. While inspired by Lohr, I think Will's instruments have a tonal quality that's all their own. I would describe this as being woody, throaty, with a really great warm mid-range and a lot of cut. The mandolin world seems to have gone down in two directions. The first one is inspired by the modern guitar builders who want very clean lines, a very polished finish, and perfection is sort of what they're going after. But on the other side of things, there are some mandolin builders who are more in line with something like a traditional violin builder. This instrument falls into that category. Although it's not distressed, it sort of looks like a 100-year-old instrument that was just really well kept. Will is humble, and if you go online, you won't find a whole lot of glitz and glam. But in the small circle of really serious players, his instruments are extremely well respected. Thanks for walking through this Kimball A5 mandolin with me. My name is Jordan. This is North American Guitar Presents. Until next time.